God created heaven and earth. This is a fact that is still taught in church. After completing such a beautiful task, who would inherit this great energy mass? He sat in a corner to think of new birth. His world was there floating, and all its great worth. He wandered around till he came with the plan. In his image was cool, so he made him a man.